pissed off bar owner just enraged every liberal in town with huge new sign they put up overnight. For the past several months, NFL players have been kneeling during the national anthem in protest. These entitled players claim that they are kneeling during the national anthem to draw attention to racial inequality in America, all while cashing their million-dollar checks. So, because the NFL continues to allow these players to disrespect our flag and those who fought and died for it, fans have decided to boycott. Now, one ticked-off bar owner has made a choice to make his voice heard concerning these disgusting protests by putting up a sign in his bar that has liberals screeching. Since the national anthem protest started last year, the left has been telling conservatives that these NFL players have a right to free speech and to protest peacefully. Well, no one is denying them their right to demonstrate on their own free time while not in uniform. However, that thought process seems to be lost on these social justice warriors as they continue to defend multimillionaires protesting racial inequality in America. Seriously, do they stop and listen to themselves speak? Evidently not. At any rate, while these liberals continue to applaud these NFL players' actions, the American people are sick of it and are turning off their televisions on a weekly basis. Each week, as more fans continue to boycott, the NFL ratings proceed to drop, and now, one bar owner is also turning off NFL games in his business, but it's his sign that is making liberals explode. The owner of Beef O'Brady's restaurant in Beaver Creek says he will not air NFL games at his restaurant while NFL players kneel or protest during the national anthem. They need to return to respect for the flag and the anthem, restaurant owner Bill DeFries said in an interview Wednesday. They can certainly exercise their right to free speech, but not during that one period of time, as far as I'm concerned. DeFries is a veteran of the U.S. Marine Corps. While I respect the right of every American to express their views and voices freely, the actions demonstrated by NFL players during our country's national anthem are offensive and disrespectful to me as a proud veteran, DeFries said in a prepared statement. More than 100 NFL players took a knee before or during the performance or playing of the national anthem this past Sunday. Many did it to protest or call attention to what they feel are instances of racial injustice or police brutality. Others did it to express solidarity with or support for fellow players. It baffles me that our protest is still being misconstrued as disrespectful to the country, flag and military personnel, San Francisco 49ers safety Eric Reed wrote in a recent New York Times column. We chose it because it's exactly the opposite. It has always been my understanding that the brave men and women who fought and died for our country did so to ensure that we could live in a fair and free society, which includes the right to speak out and protest. We'll do it indefinitely until they, NFL players, can have a conversation among themselves and maybe even include President Trump, DeFries said in an interview. When the national anthem is played, if you're anywhere within earshot of that, you stop what you're doing, and face towards the flag. They need to pick the right time and place to have that protest, he added. We're going to exercise our right to let them know that what they did was misguided. Instead of airing NFL games, DeFries said he will offer a 50% discount to all active duty military and veterans on Sundays, Mondays, and Thursdays during all NFL games. Asked how he will respond if his stance hurts his business, DeFries said, "We're ready." He said he assured his servers and bartenders that he would compensate them out of my own pocket for any tips or gratuities they miss if business falls as a result of his decision. Said DeFries, even though we may lose business, it's important for us to be heard as well. Beef O'Brady's is a restaurant at 3347 CJ Drive in the Beaver Valley Shopping Center. DeFries has owned and overseen Beef O'Brady's restaurants in Centerville and Beaver Creek for a total of nearly 14 years. He sold the Centerville location 5 years ago. Shortly after, DeFries appeared on Fox News Business to clarify his position on a national scale. If these players want to protest, they are more than free to do it on their own time, and not on the field. These players are primarily representatives of the fans, and the fans do not want to witness them spitting in the face of our veterans and military on a weekly basis. However, instead of these players ceasing this disgusting protest, they will continue it despite the public outcry and the plummeting ratings. The only way these protests will end is when they are out of a job, and that will happen if we stand firm and not accept this disrespect in our country anymore.